the highest and the most kill, like the best placement and the highest kills, they get to choose what we do in creative. So we're gonna. Okay. Driver pickaxe finally, but now I gotta buy the next battle pass. Couldn't just got the next battle pass for free. I just couldn't resist.
I think I want to win the F Switch players.
Oh yes, probably will. Now I'm gonna be going against these sweaty boys. One more monkey jumping, laughing his head up. One more monkey jumping on the back. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama got cut. You saw me in the chat?
No, but I wanted to know
how
fun.
Oh. I wonder if you're in the same lobby as me. Probably not. You're Switch.
I'm doing everything very careful. I'm going to be being woods. Everything is very careful right now.
I'm going Misty. This is a very bad idea, but I'm doing it. I hope you die off spawn, because I don't think I can last very long. With all this.
I don't see weapons. I just look for weapons that are the highest.
And I haven't played Fortnite once today, so I'm going to be pretty bad, too.
Oh my gosh, a bunch.
Oh, blue pump! Bro, someone just left a blue pump in the middle of nowhere.
Dude, I found a bandage
bazooka. Yes, I just got a kill. Okay, guys, by the way, I don't play solos a lot, so I'm probably gonna be pretty bad.
Hey, just
one
pump somebody.
Oh. And yes, I know, I already have a bandage knife.
That's what happens when you're good at games.
You don't gotta be good at games to get better weapons. The stupid cat better not kill me.
Hey, I'm already at 85 plays. What about you?
77. There's left. Ah. No! My god, I... Okay. You can leave if you want. I just died. What are we gonna do in creative?
Caleb, you just died, lol. Caleb, what place?
I got 88!
I still want to continue this match.
What are we going to do in creative?
Caleb, do another solo, and if you die while I'm still in my first game, then that means that I get to hamster you, and I get to pick the creative thing.
Well, what if the creative thing doesn't allow you to hamster, huh? about that.
Oh yeah, the creative thing that I have on mind doesn't let me in. But I still want to see how bad these players on my thing are.
Wait, what? What are you on a hand? Wait, like, what is it called?
What?
What's the thing called that, like, that doesn't let you in?
For Arsenal. And why is there a big light on the agency?
Because it's about to be destroyed.
And why is that?
Because I don't know. So this doomsday device Midas gets mad or something? One more muck! Get your feet on the bed. You think you'll win that game? Why have one in all? I just dropped. This is my second game. Oh yes, I got an SMG.
And I have bandage guns, so that's really good.
I'm just gonna pickaxe my way. Dare you to play on Xbox. Probably gonna be really hard.
I'm getting destroyed on Xbox. Because the reason I like playing with you so much is because then I actually get a challenge because Fortnite's way too easy for me.
Then why do you not have a lot of solo ones?
Because I get nervous and I don't know how to build.
So Fortnite isn't so easy for you. You need to practice on your 90s.
I need to practice on my 8 because it's not hard because they never build and they never try to dodge. The only thing they do is they just
stand. Well, what if you start playing Arena, huh? What are you going to
do? I lose in the first 2 seconds and I won't get a chance. Somebody's going to pickaxe me because I'm bad at pickaxe.
Someone just tried to pickaxe you? In a pub?
Every single time I
Winnegade. There's what?
There's more scrambles for the Rubik's Cube than grains of sand on Earth.
Why do you know all this stuff?
Because I used to have a weird obsession with Rubik's Cube and I would watch Vsauce on Rubik's Cubes. And I used to watch Mike Boyd and I watched his Rubik's Cube video like a million. Now, where did this...
Oh, dinked. I'm rushing. Let's see. Do you want to rush to him? I'm in 40th place and I got 3 kills.
Yeah. How the freaking frig are you at 48th place?
I mean 38. Is that good or bad?
That's bad because that means that they're gonna absolutely clap you if they get kills that fast. Okay.
The lake.
Or I mean the pool.
The pool.
That was a big old puny.
16 left.
What?
I'm getting shot at right now.
Oh, guys, do you guys think I'm doing good or bad?
Everyone thinks that you're doing bad, but they don't care. They just want entertainment. They're probably super depressed, and all they want is their lives. Also, Kayla.
That's not the first time that's happened. It happened. They broke storm circles.
Is to stay as low on the ground as the chopper as possible so people would be scared of me. And then they would just kill each other. Then when there's only one person left, I just watch him and pop clap him.
How much solo wins do you have? It's sad.
Caleb, didn't you say that you had 14?
14. I got 14 squad and duos.
How the frick did you get, 10 squad and duo things?
Because I'm good. Oh, get wrecked on, kid. You're so bad. You're trash, kid. Bro, he's so bad. He's so bad. What?
I'm being shot at.
Should I?
I'm just gonna hover right over the water. Much better. I'm just hovering over the water.
actually doing really good. I got a scar for medkits and a tack and a blue SMG. Oh, there's a guy over here. Yeah, but sometimes you gotta land it perfectly, so I don't think you should, like, try it, but you gotta, like, aim it perfectly, okay?
Okay. Stop them in the battle pass! There's 9 people left. I'm nervous.
Oh my god, is that a llama? Oh, I thought I saw a llama for a second. I was like, oh my god.
Llamas are way too easy to get. And reboot cards are stupid because the troughs are way too easy to find.
Oh my god!
Hey, you do know that your videos are public and anybody can see it, right?
He was 17 health! 17 health! I should have just... What place do you have right now?
There's 8 people left and I'm trying to look for the guy sniping at me.
Ugh, you won. Wait, how much eliminations did you get? How much eliminations did you get?
I got 1.
Oh, I have 6. So, it kind of balances out. 21 and 6 kills.
Hold on, I'm doing some quick math.
Billy Bow, Billy Bob, Billy Bow.
You said you got 26 place?
No, 21. No.
I'll look some up.
I'm gonna beat you when you're in gun game.
But this gun game is different, my friends.
Well, I'm gonna beat you so hard in the gun game. Doesn't matter which gun game it is. You're gonna get beaten and you're gonna cry.
Game.
I'm blocking out your face with my key pose. Butterfly knife. This is not a video. Okay, let's see. Oh, that is not, this guy is just so bad emote, and he's a bad team. Did you die?
What?
Oh, you died.
Yeah, I'm back
in the lobby. Billy Bob, Billy Bob, Billy Bob, hey, hey. Nani? Sorry, such a...
Anakin, stop screaming.
I am not screaming.
Yes, you
Let me see the Mario. Guess they won't hear you then.
I'll put it really far back.
Then please go further away from the thing.
Hold on.
Okay, just go further.
I did. But da da da.
The bar is stupid.
Oh. Are you still looking for one?
Oh, I found one.
Okay.
You're kidding me, right? This is so freaking dumb. What the freak?
What's so dumb?
Basically, I'm looking at the thing.
Bounce, Billy, bounce. Peepos, laugh it up. Billy, sweaty peepos, laugh it up. Billy, bounce. Naughty, naughty, naughty. Naughty, naughty, naughty. That's a lot. Naughty.
Nani, shot. What are you saw? Nani?
I'm still surprised that Fortnite hasn't made a gun game game mode.
They don't make it. They did.
I know.
They did make a gun game.
Oh.
But you weren't around when they had it out.
When did they have it out?
In season 9.
Okay, Caleb, I'll show you the code.
Wait, why are materials on the ground? And ammo?
Wait, never mind, I found a different one. Okay, Caleb?
Uh-huh.
I need, are you going to go?
Yes.
Okay, so the code is 95.
Wait, wait. Okay, so...
5, 3, 6, 3, 6, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 4, 4, 9, 6, 1, 9, 6, 1, 4, 4.
Okay. And I'm gonna come and destroy you.
What the frick do I have? Oh, I have a revolver. Nice.
Not
well,
bad.
I'm gonna get with it. I have a freaking revolver. My revolver.
I want a revolver.
Are off the charts compared to your shotgun skills. And you also can't build this thing or pickaxe thing.
I know that. You can pickaxe. Where are you?
Where are you?
Where are you? Oh, there's someone. Hey, my chip. You really think your revolver skills are better than my shotgun skills? Fool.
Yes, it is.
No, my shotgun skills. Revolver skills.
Well, I'm better at using revolvers than shotguns, and I just beat you.
Yeah, but I didn't have my shotgun.
I'm better using my shotgun against you
many other times. More than you beat me.
Yeah, when I was bad at the game, I'm good at the game now, Caleb.
Okay, let's have a shotgun battle.
When we actually get a shotgun.
And I will...
Also, you know that I spawn in almost the same place at the same time. Right?
Yeah, but I can't track where, and you probably have a little respawn time. Where are you? Oh, I can see you. You really think you can clap me?
I've done it many times, more times than you.
No, I have done it way more times than you have.
The only time you've ever clapped me was when you went cousin boy once and when you no-scoped me while I was doing something. And when I was a
No, I've clapped you many other times. When we were doing story time, you were losing miserably. Oh, shotgun. I'll kill you a bunch of times.
Hey, what the frick? What did I just say?
I tried to pickaxe you. I could have easily just killed you.
This is gun game. You're not able to pickaxe people.
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't, Caleb.
You want me to show you? I'm still gonna win this. Oh my god, you just lagged out really bad. What? No, I don't have a shotgun anymore. I killed you.
Yeah, why? I told you not to.
Did it anyway. Looky what I have.
What?
It's called an automatic pistol. The pistols are really good if you were just really old
for. No, that was an SMG. You need to learn your guns.
That was a pistol.
No, that was an SMG.
Okay, but no, it wasn't.
Yes, it is. It was. How do I know? Game and it said SMG.
The automatic pistol thingy?
Yes, it's called a golden tactical submachine gun.
Whatever, nerd.
You're a nerd.
How am I a nerd? What did I say that was nerdy? Because you can't just say things like that.
You can't
just call somebody stupid what, right down the street.
Yeah, I can. Well, it's a bad thing, Caleb. Get
one pistol. Also, you do know that where your footsteps are, right?
No, I can hear where your footsteps are, right? Oh my god. I don't know why you press so many buttons. It's...
Oh, that's because I have this weird thing where I like pressing like that. Oh my gosh, I'm never gonna get a kill with this bow and arrow.
I got a kill with it.
Ow.
It's so easy. I just killed you with a sniper.
Yeah, because it's super hard to use a bow and arrow.
Well, and I did it.
They're close to each other. This is the weapon for like breaking builds and stuff. Oh my god! How did you get a kill?
Oh, are you mad? You mad? Huh? You mad?
Okay.
What will you do, huh? Oh, there we go. 70. I killed you with a gold rocket launcher.
I'm supposed to get a kill with this weapon.
I did it.
This weapon. Yeah, because I'm a bad player. I will break this possible.
You just admitted that you're a bad player.
Yes, I know that. You shove that in my face every day.
You're one shot. I'm gonna one shot you with my pistol. There's basically no other way I could actually kill you with this pistol. I don't know what I'm saying.
It's like this giving me things.
Oh, I got a purple heavy.
Wait a minute. Caleb, you won.
No, I need to get 30 kills.
Caleb.
Then why am I still here? Why did it say victory? And it still says you have 9 kills.
It teleported me to a place that said we made no buildings. That's the great security. Caleb, it took me back to the lobby.
Lunch, okay? To do. What game mode?
And gun game. Where is it now?
Can't
believe it. The combat shotgun and the bow was worse enough with this.
Yeah. Oh my God. or you must be on one health. Oh, thanks for that information. Now I won't sacrifice my life. Oh, hey, thanks for checking in. I'm I got a gray pump now.
Got a what?
A gray pump.
Gray pump. It's better than a golden rocket launcher.
Where are you? Hit you for 78.
Yeah, Caleb, I know. What the frick is this weapon? Wrong shotgun.
Oh. Oh my god, I can actually do this? You can get me now. I'm hiding in a garbage can. And you can't break anything, so I can just stay in here. They really should have put that in.
How will you ever win, huh?
Oh, just wait until you quit. I'll stay here for 11 hours.
Caleb, that's like the worst thing ever. You will get, everybody will click off the video, and everybody will dislike the video if all the video is you fighting.
Yes! 91! Okay, then I'll kill you with it.
Really?
I'll show you that it's not the worst gun. Oh my god. You just killed yourself to kill me.
Caleb, I don't care. I still got the next weapon.
Baby! Crossbow. Like the hunting rifle, but whenever you scope in, it has like a real scope.
Oh my god!
You're
never gonna get a kill with that thing now that I have to do something.
Oh, you really think I won't kill you with this?
Oh, not a chance.
You shouldn't have said that. You know, I'm 2 points away from winning. Oh, you wild. Oh, you have a shotgun. Okay. A minigun out! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
It works. Okay, what weapon do you have now?
Oh, respawn type. I still have the Cupid's crossbow.
You still have the Cupid's crossbow?
Yes.
Why? Oh, because he never kills me. I killed myself.
Oh, yes, you have finally have a semi-auto.
I have a sniper, by the way.
I have a sniper, too.
No, you don't.
Well, Cupid's crossbow is pretty much the same as a sniper. Pickaxe. You want to see what it is?
How much damage does it do? I'm scared.
I'll feed it to you, and you'll see how much damage it does. 200.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, didn't you say you're gonna choose another one?
No.
Okay, guys, you have a problem.